I'm extremely tired. Can we go to bed before anyone wakes up?
Alright. Yeah.
Like, it's in the red, like, type tired.
Yeah, took you a while, Riley.
Mm-hmm.
You doing okay? You doing okay?
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, shit.
Good.
How's your day been, Harrison?
Yeah.
I've been sitting here since school and did waiting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna head into town today, so I'm just gonna get a quick drink of water.
Does anyone know where the scissors are? Cause my beard.
They are in the far right locker, the left side of the far right hand locker, but in the with the medical shit right here.
Oh, thank you.
I should probably
Harrison, yep. You mind if I tag along?
Go for it. I'll be downstairs in the car.
How do I use them?
Give
to
me
cut
a minute. I'm gonna grab
you
some
have to go to info
us.
And then change on your haircut. Or beard, whatever you use your cutter. Riley, which car are we taking? Are we taking the truck or the beat
Let's take the truck. It has more storage out of the mall.
Yeah, well, it also has... Well, it's also nearly completely filled up with shit I just carry around just to be safe.
Just check out of all the cars which one has more, you know.
I can probably take some of this shit out. I'm gonna take.
I weigh 102 pounds.
I'm gonna take the maps out.
Okay.
I'm gonna put them in.
Dashboard.
Oh my god, I'm old.
Makes sense.
I did not know what that meant. With a shaved head, I meant.
No, I don't want to put my fucking body. Fuck. Empty gas can. I'm gonna take two of those out.
Good idea.
I'm gonna place them over here by the rest.
Okay. Now we can grab some gas while we're out with the can.
Yeah, with the one can we have in there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna keep the two bottles though.
Okay.
Do we have books?
Why is there salt in my car?
Why is there salt in your car?
I don't know, Riley. I would like to know.
Wish I could tell you, man.
Vitamins. I'm gonna keep in there. Leather jacket, I'm gonna put the rest
of my shit on this table.
Of course I'm thirsty. Hold on.
Huh?
Thirsty.
And I'm gonna put these other clothes.
Excuse you? I suppose. I was eating, faggot. The seat's occupied.
What?
It's...
Because I have a plan, it's because I have a shot in there.
Oh, okay.
There.
There. Thanks, Ricky.
Motherfucker. No, I want to put the shotgun in the fucker. God damn it. What the fuck? Hold on, I was trying to put something in my goddamn What the fuck? Okay, there we go. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, Raleigh, fuck you for making those crosses.
Huh?
Those crosses?
Yeah.
Then I'll cause a random car crash and trying to pull out of the
fucking
fire station.
Fire station.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, I know. Just some better clothing. Maybe some better backpack. Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna do that too. Good idea. True. Good idea. We're gonna have to board up the door though. Well, I won't do much.
Don't you fucking dare drink your thunder here.
Maybe we can make this into like a safe house, by the way.
I'm not sure what the point would be if it's like already close to the main base.
I don't know.
If you want to, you can just like, tear it all down. Yeah. Yeah, we're at the church and I'm disassembling shit.
Oh yeah.
Alright, see ya. Don't blow your fucking butt.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah. The fuck was that, dude?
TikTok.
Okay, yeah, I got that much. What the fuck was it?
Fire Force.
Got it. Oh! You bitch!
Reading.
In the corner?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna be here a while.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
We're coming over tomorrow, right?
Want to.
Well, we made a plan, just us three to hang out.
Oh, yeah. Sure, if you want to. I'll be gone part of the day, though.
Oh, it's fine.
It's only gonna be like an hour, though, because I have to go clean that house.
Mm.
So it'll be like 30 minutes, probably, because it'll be me and my mom.
Oh, I didn't go to school today, so.
Yeah, I fucking know that. The, like, two motherfuckers I talked to at lunch were not there. Yeah, I fucked up on naming the precipitate, so I got a 23.5 out of 25, which is still good, but you know, if I didn't forget that, I probably would've got the 100. What book are you reading?
Carpentry Folly on level 2.
I have not read the first one. Probably should have read that before I did this.
Yeah. Alright, sweet.
I think Kenneth's just working on his character right now.
Probably.
Working out on shit. There's a ladybug on my wall.
Hey, we'll take some of this. Just some food.
Thank you.
There's
a can opener.
No, but I should probably carry one on it.
Yeah. I don't think so, but we got most of it. If we go there now, then all the vegetables and shit would probably be close to rotten.
Probably. I mean, I think they already are.
Yeah.
We could probably use some of the shelves and stuff to block up some windows. Yeah, Kenneth has to get off early.
Yeah, I know.
To read the text like 2 seconds ago?
No, how he's coming over.
Huh?
He's coming over.
Bryce hasn't brought in any zombies.
I am too.
So, there's a lot of carpentry. Make what I want to make. No,
I cannot
make what I want to make right
now.
Which is gates.
I might work on metalworking too.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Huh? Oh, okay.
I wanna finish the wall.
The fence around the fire station.
With the logs for now. But metal is very pricey.
I love it on my carpentry.
W.
Level 3.
No, I'm at level 1 right now. I'm not gonna touch a little sand or whatever. probably use the scrap. I'll probably use the scrap wood and like
firewood. Mm-hmm.
Which will be useful once we lose power. Because I doubt we're going to. There was a zombie that was banging at the door.
Oh. Makes sense.
Yeah, we probably couldn't hear it because all the hammering.
My god, how am I already tired?
I think the days are only like, 30 minutes. 30 minutes.
Hmm.
Kenneth wants you to look at DMs on and stuff.
Okay.
Decent progress on the base in Terraria while you disappeared.
What'd you guys do?
We have the merchant and the nurse now, so we actually have rooms upstairs, and we were working on getting the demolitionist.
Sick.
Very much so. Meaning, the scary part though is that means you guys are gonna have bombs and yikes.
I love bombs.
I know you do. That's why I'm concerned.
I'm not in your seat.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I what?
Did you fucking put something in my seat?
Maybe.
Fuck
you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck
you. You idiot.
They were in my way.
They were in my way. They're an asshole.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh
wait. We're good.
I'm not touching.
Open the fucking door.
My hands are kind of broke.
What?
Yeah. Broke my hands. Just now.
I hope you know that.
No.
You're not gonna die to a zombie mauling off your face. You're gonna die because I shoot you in the fucking head. Yeah, fuck you mean. There's a zombie somewhere.
Yeah.
It's by the window outside. Riley, you get the. You get the scrap wood, I'll get the scrap wood, I'll
get the. Fuck, are we putting the scrap at?
Just put it like in a separate pile next to the normal things.
Okay. Can we go to sleep?
Yes. Yeah. It's 7th month. Anyway, we have a couple more until winter hits. And we always know what happens.
And we always know what happens in winter.
Yeah.
It's dead.
Let's go to sleep. Kenneth, do we have a carpentry run volume?
What?
Do we have a carpentry volume one?
We have all of them, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Well, up to four.
I think that's all there is.
W's and a shot.
Oh shit. Go to sleep.
I am asleep, bitch.
And who the fuck's not
Kenneth.
Oh, okay, so you'll be nice to him, but not me.
Hey, I'm not extremely exhausted anymore.
How the fuck you do? It's blasting in my goddamn ears.
I look like Johnny Sins. I just realized that. Do we have any, like, sewing needles?
Somewhere.
Riley DMs.
How long was that going on for?
Kenneth, are you stupid?
Huh?
Well, my scooper.
I will put my headphone part away next time. I got cheese cubes.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off now so I can get ready. What?
So you can go to Rouse?
Yeah.
Okay. Have fun.
Oh well. I think I'll be heading over there Saturday. So, cheers.
I cannot wait that's still to down. Listen to you and Robbie's mic for another hour. And probably hear like really
okay,
low quality TikToks while you're at it.
Probably. Yeah, bye bye.
There's no problem. Bye bye. And then there we go. Brother, what are you doing right now?
Tearing down the bridge.
What?
Tearing down the bridge.
Okay, I'll just come look in a minute. What the fuck?
Again.
So what are you doing?
Police station lockdown, GAA.
Okay. I'm gonna see if those cop cars still have anything in them. Hoping they do.
Oh shit, that's right, there are cop cars, aren't there?
Yeah, and I burned out the battery on one, getting rid of that horde one time.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Ooh, I know. There's an M9 with a red dot out here if you want it.
Okay.
It's in the, van, which I used to attract said horde.
Got you.
Huh? 20? a smoker again? Okay. Do you want a shell bandolier?
Yeah.
It reduces reload time. It's in the van on the top. I wish I could find the keys for these. It would be useful to have them because we could use them to lure away hordes. To fucking do. Fuck. That was close. What about you? Excuse me. Empty gas can. I want to probably siphon fuel from these cars over here. Found a car with 46 out of 48 gasoline.
What?
Gasoline, me found.
Okay.
Should probably still have more in it though if you wanna load it up as well. Looks like Ken is coming over to my house tonight. No, because he just said coming soon. You have a good day, or helps, or even if you just put it on in the background, then it's still all the same. Gotta talk to myself like a loony. I want to get into these fucking cars. Okay, that's a different. I want to get this guy. I want to get this guy. things away, and we actually he ripped up the fucking gas tank. Right.
Kenneth is coming over to my house. Devin's going over to your house.
That's what I got, yes.
Oh, okay. I'll be right back.
Okay. Backpack attachments, come on. I swear I'd be carrying around like 18 fucking boxes in my backpack like a goddamn Mad Max character. Lugging around like a gun, fucking samurai sword. Water bottle. get a Phantom. Not for you. That's fucking that. How do I get upstairs? Whatever. Must be a brain lock. Upstairs be a thing. In the safe. Probably some brain of a stopping gun there, but it's not worth it. Breaking in immediately as an fucking goddamn! Undead piece of shit. Thank you. bro. You're stupid. Fucking
cheeky yourself.
I was spun out on a part.
Sweet.
It's clear now.
It's clear now.
I knew I got bit.
I knew I got bit.
But I'm fine.
But I'm fine.
You know what?
You know what?
Hmm. Okay.
Fuck you. No, ridiculously tired and excessive exertion.
Same.
Should probably go to sleep.
Probably.
Yeah, so let's get back to the firehouse.
Sleeping in here, bro.
Oh, we can just sleep on a bench outside.
That's what I was thinking.
We might get jumped by zombies, but we should wake up before them. Alright, I'm good.
Same. Oh, thank God.
What?
I can move again.
I can probably jog again for like 2 minutes before my like grandpa of a character like heals over dead.
Box of jars, huh?
Fun.
I can open it. Let's open it.
Oh, I think you can use that to like store vegetables and shit to make them last longer.
What about water?
Water doesn't go bad, but yeah, I would assume so.
Yeah, okay.
Am I stupid? Got a radio. It's not gonna do much, but I guess it probably takes signal from people. Right now I need to place it. Wait a bit. Can I not rotate it either way? Okay, that's an option. See if it has any battery. Oh, it does. How fun. It says this one has a larger sense. Thank you. true. I think a fucking husband will tell us something in my head. Riley! You around here? Hola? Buenos noches? Buenos dias? What the fuck? What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Kenneth came over. Fuck!
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
I don't know, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm destroying everything in this goddamn room besides the chairs over there, because apparently you can't.
Is this the Bible?
The Holy Bible?
Oh, there's a key on this guy.
I know.
Just wanted you to know.
Are you good, broski maloski?
What do you mean?
Wow. Oh, what? Tell me this nigga made a whole ass game about his ass hair getting ripped out.
What?
Was it plucked one by one or waxed?
What? Who got their ass hair ripped out?
Why was he waxing his ass in the first place? Oh, so you telling me he's just bare ass naked, he's got his fucking...
He would bend over, he had plumber crack. He'd go over and go, shh, rip out. Rip out some hair, rip out ass crack.
No, you can't do that. Oh, so why is his ass that fucking hairy? He's fucking Sasquatch. Yeah, don't ask.
I literally did.
Let me look through them.
Oh.
Hold on. I found something I want. I want the American flag. That's a surprising lack of zombies. This is weird. There's usually like 100 zombies spawned through here. I don't know. Fuck you, me. Fire department. America! Yeah, I love me. I love America. Yeah. There's no issues with America. Not at all. Yeah. Fuck. God damn it. The fog is coming. Just come the fucking fence. I'm old.
No, we didn't do anything with that blanket. Probably gonna have to wash it next time.
What happens on the blanket?
I'm gonna come in. Like, you didn't do anything with it. I'm gonna sit down in your bed and just go.
Probably.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey.
I don't wanna know.
Your health bar is like over dead.
Nah, I'm chillin'.
Over us? Denim shirt? Denim shirt? Wow.
You're gay.
Look at me. Shut the fuck up. Wow, look at me so.
Oh, oh shit! Kilogram rock.
Oh, I fucking scratched my shin.
Kill yourself!
I fucking scratched my shin. God damn it.
Harrison Reese special.
My mama says I'm special.
Do your friends call you special?
Yes, a lot.
Yeah, that makes sense.
You call everyone in this group calls each other special like 3 times a day at the minimum.
That's true. What about at the max?
God damn it! Fucking scratch myself again. Shut. Never do that again. Make sure I don't die while I'm letting the other.
Yeah.
By the screaming dogs. It started snowing. It's a big ass snow place. Is a heart. So nice.
Goodbye to a whole war chest.
House not have a
destroying chairs to get to level 4 carpentry.
I'm carrying a water dispenser that's 30 pounds.
Huh?
My back is in shambles right now. I might die.
Oh.
I'm a heavy load and already exhausted. I love that. To make sure he doesn't die.
Bro, Queso and JC, like, Queso and JC, like,
did you want anything? Fucking Burger King?
Yeah. I don't know. Just a normal burger. a Whopper? Yeah, a Whopper. Whopper. I'm going to make that Whopper joke for 3 months now.
Yeah!
That's fucking stupid.
Sure! Right, I was dying. Yeah, what's that? Oh, that's probably fucking affecting now. How long ago did the bandage go dirty?
I was kind of the bandage, but I think it was clean when I got
it. Okay. Can I climb the fence? Of course not. Huh? Devin, you know how long it's supposed to snow for?
What?
You know how long it's supposed to snow for? You got a weather app on your phone?
It says it's partially cloudy.
No, the fuck's not. Yeah! Yeah, let's go too. Thank you.
Bruh, my weather app is meant for Washington, D.C.
Huh?
My thing for Washington, D.C.
Why? Fuck out of here. Riley, we have a fucking problem. Riley!
Riley!
Oh, shit. Hold on.
Yeah, we have a zombie issue.
Hello?
Zombie issue downstairs.
Oh shit. Okay, let him come upstairs.
I'm starving and have no energy.
Ah, shit, you just hold on.
I shut the doors though so that buys us some time.
Okay, come on.
Yeah, I fucked up. I was going in, but I forgot that.
Take this.
Can you handle that guy?
Yeah. Take that too. Shit. No, I'm good. He didn't rip through my clothing. Oh damn.
What?
He's dead.
Yes. Okay, downstairs.
Good shit.
I need to, I can kill myself. Okay. I don't know if there's any more of them. They must have stayed back in the neighborhood. I brought Kenneth's car with her, so I'm gonna need to go back. Can we get some sleep real quick? Because I'm like basically dying.
Same.
This wound's gonna get infected.
Okay, I'm good.
Bandage is my time. Fucking dirty. Oh yeah, it's infected.
Makes sense.
I gotta get back to the fire station. Probably reload on ammo while I'm there too.
I need to eat.
Ain't no way you reposted it.
Huh? Yeah, that's me for real.
I'm jumping the fence.
Okay.
Fish. make a sheet rope. That's what I want. Turn my shirt into a sheet rope by accident. Riley, where are our nails? I'm trying to figure out how to set up a sheet rope. Google time, how to place sheet rope in some place. Rod Riley, we have a rope upstairs now.
Yeah.
We have a sheet rope going up to the second floor now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's also just to not force us to walk
all the way over there.
You just gotta tap E and...
You got trash bags or anything?
Huh?
You got trash bags or anything?
Not on me, why?
Or garbage bags.
Why?
Well, I'm gonna make the rain collector soon.
Oh, right. I think there might be some in the cop cars.
Okay.
Would
and then we need to do the thing with the, we need to do the police station. We need to make an entryway to the roof.
Yeah, we do. Never mind, there's not any cars out here. It's weird.
So, how do we even get to the roof?
We would need to build a staircase.
How?
Oh. Carpentry level 6.
Okay, well, I need 2 more levels. I'm gonna kill myself.
So we can just build them outside for now.
Okay.
They don't need to be on the roof, but if we want them to connect to the sink automatically.
Kenneth, I'm gonna touch you.
What?
I don't know.
If you're gonna build them, I'd say probably put them in the back of the police station or
something. You want what? What about Harris?
Huh?
Mute?
What's going on? Riley, where are you at? Where the fuck is he?
show I'm gonna watch, but I forgot. I quite enjoyed it.
Fun. What show is it?
Hannibal.
What is it about?
Hannibal Lecter.
Should have figured.
I've been seeing it on my TikTok, and I'm like, what's all the hype about it? And it's not on Netflix or on HBO, so I said, fuck it, just watch it.
Fun. Yeah, Riley fucking went radio silent, man. Now I don't know where he is.
Oh, you know, radio silent. But also, he can't set his house right now.
Yeah, I know.
So, fuck it. Wow. Oh, the rope.
Yeah, there's... Coming! I need a minute. Moment. Right, so I am sorry to anyone who is maybe watching and to people on YouTube, but I'm gonna end this early, mainly because, food, and I'm hungry. We're already near ending time, and Riley has gone radio silent. So, we will see you Monday with Terraria, and I, hope you enjoy it today. Doubt it, though. Zomboid's not for everyone. And then I hope you'll join Terraria.